Zooey Deschanel gets abducted by aliens in Katy Perry's new music video. The singer recruited her celebrity lookalike to join her in the promo for Not the End of the World, which dropped on Monday. In the fun footage, Perry is shown taking her baby girl for a walk in the park, where she crosses paths with Deschanel, prompting extraterrestrials searching for the new mum to accidentally nab the new girl star instead. The stars teamed up to discuss the fun project on Instagram on launch day, as they exchange stories about being mistaken for each other, which they have been for years. Perry then confessed to once actually pretending to be the elf actress in order to get into a nightclub in LA back in the day when she had no money, something Deschanel says she actually knew about.